Hello, this is Dr. Johnson-Steigelman again. In the interest of fairness, I'd like to show you what I see after you take an HonorLock proctored exam. So in an earlier video, I took this quiz on the HonorLock Dry Run. Let me show you the results from that. So I took it twice this morning, and you can see here on both of those, there were high incident levels. So what I want to do when I see something like that is actually go in and take a look to see what happened during the quiz or during the exam. Remember, we only do this during exams. So there's three options. There's a high, medium, and low. Generally, I'm not going to look at the lows. I may look at the mediums. I will definitely look at the high result levels. So let's take a look at this one. And remember, you can't see this. This is what I see on the back end. So on my screen here, you can see.
Notice this is going live. This is the proctoring session that is in progress.
Now, during this, I was actually talking. So let me essentially mute this so you can just hear me and not me in the background speaking. So you can see here.
I'm going to keep this up
so that you can see me talking. During this,
okay, so we've got our
there was a lot going on. Like so here at the beginning, lots of notices. This just tells me that I did hold up my student ID. You can see there. And then down here, we run into the situation where there is a high mark. Okay, for this particular setup, there was speech detected. Now, if I look at this, I can see that I was talking during it. That was just me. I know that. If you're talking during the exam, chances are that something's going on. Now, what I will do at that point.
And first question is, when do we use HonorLock? And the answer to this is.
I'm going to take a second to listen to that and see if you are sharing answers with somebody else in the room or talking on your phone or something else is going on. Now, of course, when I was recording this video, I was talking the whole time, so there's going to be lots of those going on. That seems to be most of them. Okay, now here's one. Here, an online resource was accessed, and I can see that it was Facebook. Now, if I jump to that point, this is the point where I was describing what happens if I try to get to a website that's not whitelisted. And so if you remember, I typed in Facebook there, and that's what was going on. Okay, now two things happen here. One, it doesn't let you get there, but it also lets me know that you tried to do that. Okay, and then for the second one, again, this is a situation where there was some speech detected, but there's also the situation where the face wasn't in the video. So if you drop a pencil or something, you go to pick it up. It's not a big deal. I will probably be okay with that. If you completely disappear for a while, I'm going to question that. So make sure you stay on camera for the entire time. Make sure that your camera stays looking where you can see at least most of your face. You should be in good shape. Now, chances are most of these are going to be minor things and there won't be a problem. But if I do find problems, you can fall under situations where we would have to invoke the honor code here at Finger Lakes, which could result in you losing points on the exam, being reported up the line, and all the way up to a academic dismissal. Now, if something happens where you are doing something at this institution and you are a transfer student, I will let folks back at your home institution know what was going on as well and why you were not able to successfully complete this course. So please don't do anything that's going to make me make a judgment call on these. This is mostly meant to make sure that you stay honest during it. I am certain that most of you are, but we also want to have the ability to figure out when people aren't being honest. So thank you for taking the time to look at this. If you do have any questions about HonorLock, you can ask either in the discussion sections or you can send me an email. Good luck with the course this session and have fun.